rewarded me well for my pain, for she's gone to get tied to another. The week before Easter, the moon bright and clear, and the sun it shone brightly and keen through the air. I went out to the forest for to gather fine flowers, but the forest won't give me no roses. The first time I saw my love, it was to the church gone. The bride and the bridegroom, they cut a fine show. Well, I followed after, my heart full of woe, for to see my love tied to another. The parson who married them, aloud he did cry, all you'd forbid it, I'd have you draw nigh. Well, thought I to myself, I'd a good reason why, though I hadn't the heart to forbid it. And the next time I saw my love, she was on the church stair, a gold ring on her finger, white gloves on her hands. Well, thought I to myself, I should have been that man, though I never once mentioned it to her. And the last time I saw my love, she was dressed all in white, made my eyes fill with tears that quite dazzle my sight. So I picked up my hat and I bid them good night. Here's adieu to all false-hearted true loves. Now the ladies and the gentlemen, they're all asking me how many white lilies are all in the salt sea. Well, I'll ask them back with a tear in my eye, how many ships sail in the forest. Go dig my grave, both long, wide, and deep, and strew it all over with roses so sweet, that I might lie down there and take a long sleep, and that's the best way to forget her.